السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه ومن اهتدى بهديه إلى يوم الدين. اللهم أخرجنا من ظلمات الوهم، وأكرمنا بنور الفهم، ويسر لنا طريق العلم، وحسن أخلاقنا بالحلم، وافتح لنا أبواب رحمتك، وانشر علينا من واسع حكمتك، وعلمنا ما لا نعلم، فإنك تعلم ولا نعلم، فإنك أنت علام الغيوب يا رب العالمين. Welcome everyone to the ninth lecture of the Nabob and Straightness of Quranic Performance set up by Professor Dr. Walid Muqbil Iddib. May Allah reward him and his parents. Please note that the lecture is a translation of the Arabic version given by Professor Dr. Walid Muqbil Iddib, Hafizahullah. Allah. If you would like to watch the Arabic version, please click on the link below. Today we will study the fourth rule, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, which completes the rules of al-mizan al-nabri. Bi-fadlillahi ta'ala, we have finished three rules of al-mizan al-nabri by studying the rules. We may have been informed about the importance of al-nabr in linguistic performance in general and Quranic performance in particular. It has become clear to us through the correct and incorrect in every word we pronounce that it has more than one performance according to the stress position, as long as it consists more than harakah. One performance must be correct, the rest of the methods are incorrect. Likewise, we may be aware that whoever makes a mistake in the pronunciation of the word is taking the stress from a harakah that deserves it and placing it on another harakah that does not deserve to be stressed, so that performative pitfalls occur. Based on this, there is no Quranic word that does not have the stress. Either placing a nabr in its place leads to the correctness of the Quranic pronunciation, or misplacing a nabr leads to violation of the eloquence of performance, at least, or corruption in meaning. We summarize what we have learned in the previous lectures. The first rule, fa'il, is distinguished by the red color. It is a binary rule. It is written in the same way, however, pronounced differently using the two formulas. Fa'il shasun on harakati fa, fa'il shasun on harakati al-ayn. It controls the following sequences, two harakat, or two harakat and a sukun, or two harakat and two sukuns. Fa'il stressing on harakat al-fa' has three positions. The first position, if the word is formed of the sequence of two harakat and a sukun, or two harakat, on condition that the first letter is a structural letter. Note, under this position, prepositions that consist a single letter are treated as a structural letter, as follows: al-lam wal-ba, if connected to a pronoun or the interrogative ma. For example, biha fa'il and not biha fa'il, lima fa'il and not lima fa'il. Al-kaf, if connected to ma al-mastariya. For example, gama fa'il and not gama fa'il. The second position, if the last sequence of the word is two harakat and a sukun or two harakat, and the word is made up of more than one sequence. For example, biza'a mihim, mihim, fa'il, and not mihim, fa'il, biza'a mihim, and not biza'a mihim. We also have the word yadhkuru, kuru, fa'il, and not kuru, fa'il, yadhkuru, and not yadhkuru. The third position, if the first sequence of the word is two harakat and a sukun, on condition that the first letter is a conjunctive waw and the second letter is an affirmation lam, and it has only two words in the Quran al-Kareem, and they are walal akhiratu, walal fa'il, and not walal fa'il, walal akhiratu, and not walal akhiratu, walad daru, walad fa'il, and not walad fa'il, walad daru, and not walad daru. Fa'il stressing on harakati al-ayn has four positions. The first position, If the first sequence of the word is two harakat and a sukun, on condition that the second letter is not an affirmation lam. The second position. If the middle of the word has a sequence of two harakat and a sukun, that it is preceded by a sequence and is followed by a sequence. The third position. The formula fa'il controls the sequence of two harakats and two sukuns, or even more, regardless of the sequence position, whether the last letter of the sequence has a shadda or there are two successive sukuns. The fourth position. If the meaningful letter shares forming the sequence of two harakats and a sukun, with the exception of the prepositions that consist of a single letter, al-lam wal-ba, if connected to a pronoun or the interrogative ma, and the preposition kaf if connected to ma al-mastariya. The second rule, fa'lun, it is distinguished by the blue color. It is a binary rule. It is written in the same way, however, pronounced differently using the two formulas. فَعْلٌ شَرَسُوا مَنْ حَرُكَةِ الْفَاءِ فَعْلٌ شَرَسُوا مَنْ حَرُكَةِ اللَّامِ. It controls the following sequences. حَرَكَةِ سُكُونَ حَرَكَةِ أو حَرَكَةِ سُكُونَ حَرَكَةِ سُكُونَ أو حَرَكَةِ سُكُونَ حَرَكَةِ two sukuns. فَعْلٌ شَرَسُوا مَنْ حَرُكَةِ الْفَاءِ has two positions. The first position. If the word is formed of the sequence of حَرَكَةِ سُكُونَ حَرَكَةِ سُكُونَ أو حَرَكَةِ سُكُونَ حَرَكَةِ. The second position. If the last sequence of the word is حركه سكون حركه سكون or حركه سكون حركه, and the word is made up of more than one sequence. It is distinguished by reunite with the formula فعلون from the same rule and conflicting with the rest of the formulas of الميزان النبري. فعلون شسون حركة اللام has four positions. The first position. If the first sequence of the word is حركه سكون حركه سكون and the word is made up of more than one sequence. The second position. If the middle of the word has a sequence of حركه سكون حركه سكون, that it is preceded by a sequence and is followed by a sequence. The third position. It controls the sequence of حركه سكون حركه two sukuns, regardless of the sequence position. The fourth position. If two words share the sequence equally of حركه سكون حركه سكون or حركه سكون حركه two sukuns. The third rule, فاعل, it is distinguished by the green color. The more حركات, the more ways to perform. It is a triple rule. It's written in the same way, however, pronounced differently using the three formulas. فاعل شرس من حركة الفاء فاعل شخص من حركة العين فاعل شخص من حركة اللام فاعل شخص من حركة الفاء has two positions. First position. If the word is formed of the sequence of three حركات السكون or three حركات on condition that the first letter is a structural letter. Note, under this position, prepositions that consist of a single letter if connected to a pronoun. The second position. If the last sequence of the word is three harakat and a sukun, or three harakat, فاعل شخص من حركة العين has one position. If a meaningful letter shares forming the sequence of three harakat and a sukun, or three harakat, with the exception of the prepositions lam and ba, if connected to a pronoun or the interrogative ma, it is treated as a single letter and has a meaningful letter in it. فاعلون شخص من حركة اللام has four positions. The first position. If the first sequence of the word is three حركات وسكون and the word is made up of more than one sequence. The second position. If the middle of the word has a sequence of three حركات وسكون, that it is preceded by a sequence and is followed by a sequence. The third position. If there is a sequence of three harakats and two sukuns, regardless of the sequence position. The stress is on the harakah that precedes the two sukuns. The fourth position. If three words participate to form the sequence of three harakats and a sukun, the stress on the first harakah is related to the positions. The word formed of a sequence, تكونت منه الكلمة, and the last sequence of the word, آخر الكلمة. بفعل فاعلون وبفعل فاعل انفعلون. The stress on the last حركة is related to the positions. The first sequence of the word, أول الكلمة. The middle of the word, وسط الكلمة. The presence of two sukuns, regardless of the sequence position, أيا كان موضعه. Taking into consideration that the second حركة is the last حركة of the two formulas, فاعل and فاعلون, is the position of the formula, فاعلون. This is the first position. Three words participate to form the sequence. The fourth rule of الميزان النبري. The fourth rule, وفاعل, it is distinguished by the orange color. It is a quadruple rule. It is written in the same way, however, pronounced differently using the four formulas. وفاعل, شسع حركة الميم عند عين. وفاعل, شسع حركة الفاء. وفاعل, شسع حركة الميم عند لام. وفاعل شسع حركة الفاء and اللام. The more حركات, the more ways to perform. It controls the following sequences. Four حركات, or four حركات السكون, or four حركات and two سكونs. The question Professor Dr. Waleed Muqbil Deeb always asks, what do these sequences have in common? The existence of the four حركات, whether it has a سكون at the end, where it has two sukuns at the end, or it doesn't have. The more harakat, the more ways to perform. This rule is related to the dialect. It is pronounced differently with different dialects. We would like to connect the fourth rule with the rules of al-mizan al-nabri, which we studied previously. What is the relationship? Let's start the third rule closest to it, because it consists of three harakat, and we have added only one harakah to it with the fourth rule. What is the relationship between mufa'ilun and fa'ilun? We have four harakat. We stress on one harakah and leave the other. An-nabr is a perceived strength, which means there are no two successive harakat unless there is one harakah stronger than the other. The first formula, mufa'ilun, شسع حركة الميم عند عين. It's basically is a stressed meme plus فاعل شسع حركة العين, which we studied previously, that have one position, is a meaningful letter stress forming the sequence. So, we added a stressed meme plus فاعل, and the meme became a part of it. It became مفاعل, and the position has changed. It will be the word form the sequence. Again, we say mufa'ilun, a stressed meme plus fa'ilun. We say mufa'ilun. The second formula, mufa'ilun, it is a non-stressed meme plus fa'ilun, stressing on harakat al-fa'. We pay attention to it. This is the only formula of the fourth rule in which we stress on a single harakah. Again, مفاعل, it is a non-stressed meme plus فاعل شسع حركة الفاء, مفاعل. The third formula, مفاعل, it is a stress on حركة الميم plus فاعل شسع حركة اللام, which is the third formula of the third rule that has four positions. The first sequence, the middle sequence, regardless of the sequence position. Three words participate to form the sequence, which we had studied previously. Again, مفاعلون. It is a stressed حركة الميم plus فاعلون, stressing on حركة اللام. مفاعلون. The fourth formula, مفاعلون. Here, حركة الميم is non-stressed, and a stress on the second حركة, حركة الفاء. We say مفاعي. Such as فاعل, stressing on حركة العين. فاعل, that has one position. A meaningful letter shares to form the sequence. So, مفاعي, such as فاعل. Here, it resembles, but it matches. Stress حركة, which لون, مفاعل. The relationship between the rules, وفاعل and فاعل. Perhaps the relationship becomes clearer to us when we associate وفاعل with the ways in which it is performed with the formulas فاعل and فاعل from the first rule. As we have previously mentioned about the first rule is one of the most important rules because it guides the rest of the formulas of the rules of Al-Mizan al-Nabri. And it represents a part of what happens in all the rules except for the second rule. Why? Because the existence of the sukun between the two harakat, but there is a similarity between the two rules, fa'il and fa'lun. With the evidence that when we explain the second rule, fa'lun, and we mentioned about the difference between fa'il and fa'lun, is the slowness because the presence of the sukun between the two harakat, and the presence of the sukun is a barrier. What is the option that cannot come? The two consecutive stressed harakat. Let's link fa'il with its ways of performance and mufa'ilun with its ways of performance. The first formula, mufa'ilun, the stress on the first and the third harakah. We say mufa'ilun, mufa such as fa'il and ilun such as fa'il. It is like we pronounce fa'il twice, mufa'ilun such as fa'il, fa'il. Again, mufa'ilun, such as fa'il, fa'il. Again, mufa'ilun, the stress on the first harakah and the third harakah. Mufa, such as fa'il. Fa'ilun, such as fa'il. Mufa'ilun, such as fa'il, fa'il. The second formula, mufa'ilun, the stress on the second harakah. We say mufa, such as fa'il. Note, the stress is on one harakah only. As for the rest of the formulas, we cannot determine the stress or the strength of the harakah from the others. And this does not happen much in the nabr. And a nabr is a perceived strength of one or more harakah in each sequence, compared to the neighboring harakat in the same sequence. Again, mufa'ilun, the stress is on the second harakah. We say mufa, such as fa'il, mufa'ilun. The third formula, mufa'ilun, stressing on the first harakah and fourth harakah. We say mufa, stressing on the first harakah, mufa, such as fa'il. عيلون, stressing on the second harakah. عيلون, such as فاعيل. وفاعيلون. It is like we pronounce فاعيل and فاعيل. وفاعيلون, such as فاعيل, فاعيل. When we pronounce وفاعيلون, it is like we're talking about the whole rule فاعيل with its two formulas فاعيل and فاعيل. مُفَعِلٌ, such as فَعِلْ فَعِلْ. The fourth formula, مُفَعِلٌ, stressing on the second harakah and the fourth harakah, حَرَكَةِ الْفَاءِ and حَرَكَةِ اللَّامِ. مُفَعِلٌ, مُفَ, such as فَعِلْ, عِلٌ, such as فَعِلْ. مُفَ, such as فَعِلْ, and عِلٌ, such as فَعِلْ. If we look at the beginning of the formula, we find the stress is on the second harakah. And if we look at the end of the formula, we find the stress is on the second harakah. It is like we pronounce fa'il twice, mufa, such as fa'il, and fa'ilun, such as fa'il, mufa'ilun, such as fa'il, fa'il, twice. So, we can relate the first formula, mufa'ilun, with فاعل, فاعل, وفاعل, such as فاعل, فاعل. And the second formula, مفاعل, with فاعل, مفا, such as فاعل, مفاعل. The third formula, مفاعل, such as فاعل, فاعل, مفاعل, such as فاعل, فاعل. The fourth formula, مفاعل, with فاعل فاعل وفاعل such as فاعل فاعل. If we want to come up with all the possibilities, there is an absent possibility. It does not exist. What is it? To find in the beginning, فاعل, stressing on the second حركة, حركة العين, and at the end, فاعل. There is a base in the نبر. There are no two consecutive stressed حركات without a separative. It has to be one حركة stronger than the other. In this case, one حركة must be stronger than the other. Let's go to a group of words that we read and practice with all the ways to get used to the performance of this rule in all the ways of its performance. Examples of differentiation between مفاعلون, 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 مفاعلون. This is a group of words by which we can differentiate between the methods of performance. We will notice that the words in the first column are performed correctly. The stress is on the first and third حركة, حركة الميم and عين. But we will pronounce it with all the ways, with four ways differently using the four formulas. The second column, the stress will be on the second حركة, حركة الفاء. The third column, the stress will be on the first and fourth حركة, حركة الميم and اللام. The fourth column, the stress will be on the second and the fourth حركة, حركة الفاء and اللام. If we want to clarify the phonetic, morphological, grammatical, and semantic difference, and to clarify the corruption that occurs as a result of misplacing a نبر, we do not concern ourselves between the correct and incorrect performance. All what we want is to focus on the four performances in order and to differentiate between the four formulas. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. سألك 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 سألك. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. ناعدهم 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 ناعدهم. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. مثلهم 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 مثلهم. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. أمرنا 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 أمرنا. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. تبعني 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 تبعني. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. عملكم 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 عملكم. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. منعك 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 منعك. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. I would like to call Mrs. Asma to read these examples for us again, please.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. Please begin.
مفاعل 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 مفاعل. سألك 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 سألك. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. نعدهم 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 نعدهم. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. مثلهم 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 مثلهم. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. أمرنا 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 أمرنا. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. تبعني 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 تبعني. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. عملكم 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 عملكم. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. منعك 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 منعك. مفاعل 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 مفاعل. جزاك الله خيرا.
فخيرا جزاكي. Well done. The first formula of the fourth rule. The first position of the formula مفاعل. The formula مفاعل comes if the word is formed of the sequence of four حركات السكون or four حركات on condition that the first letter is a structural letter. Although this rule increased the number of the حركات, the position itself did not change. The word is formed of the sequence تكونت منه الكلمة. The first position that corresponds to us in each rule with the stress of the first حركة is the word formed of the sequence تكونت منه الكلمة. Also, here in this position, the stress is on the first حركة, but with one more stressed حركة due to the large number of حركات. When do we stress on the first حركة? From the beginning of the rules to the end, the stress of the first حركة is on a position, the word formed of the sequence, تكونت منه الكلمة. And this position is from the first rule, فعل, to the fourth rule, مفاعل. But what is differed is the rule, the formula, and the number of حركات and sukuns, meaning the more harakats increased the ways of performance, and the formula differed, but the position is still the same, has not changed, and this indicates to the extent interdependence and succession between the rules. This rule represents the prevailing Arabic dialects in Arab and foreign words. It means each one based on the dialect pronounces the word on one of these formulas. The Quran allowed dialects a large space في القراءات القرآنية, but it is limited بالرواية. We respect every dialect, but the Quranic performance must have its own performance. Let's take all possibilities. Linguistic instinct indicates that the correct performance of the word is غشياهم, stressing on the first and third حركة. If we stress on the second حركة, غشيهم, the first letter becomes a meaningful letter. If we stress on the first and fourth حركة, غشيهم, we split the word into two parts. If we stress on the second and fourth حركة, غشيهم, we indicate that the first letter is a meaningful letter, and the stress of the last حركة indicates that the word has not ended yet, or that there is two sukuns at the end. So, the correct performance is stress on the first and the third حركة, and the first letter is a structural letter. For example, we have the word غشياهم, consists four حركات وسكون, حركة الغين, حركة الشين, حركة الياء, حركة الهاء سكون الميم. The stress is on the first حركة and the third حركة, حركتي الغين and الياء, and the first letter is a structural letter. We say غاشياهم مفاعل and not غاشياهم مفاعل and not غاشياهم مفاعل and not غاشياهم مفاعل. Also we have the word وعدنا, consists four حركات السكون, حركة الواو, حركة العين, حركة الدال, حركة النون, سكون المد. The stress is on the first and third حركة, حركتي الواو and الدال, and the first letter is a structural letter. We say وعدنا مفاعل and not وعدنا مفاعل and not وعدنا مفاعل and not وعدنا مفاعل. We also have the word غلبهم, consists four حركات السكون, حركة العين, حركة اللام، حركة الباء، حركة الهاء، سكون الميم. الشاس إذا نفاس أنثار حركة، حركتي الغين أن الباء. And the first letter is a structural letter. The first letter is part of the word. We say غلبهم مفاعل and not غلبهم مفاعل and not غلبهم مفاعل and not غلبهم مفاعل. Also we have the word نبأهم consists of four حركات السكون. حركة النون، حركة الباء، حركة الهمزة، حركة الهاء، سكون الميم. The stress is on the first and third حركة، حركتي النون and الهمزة. The first letter is part of the word. We say نبأهم مفاعل and not نبأهم مفاعل and not نبأهم مفاعل and not نبأهم مفاعل. We note that this performance is correct based on the rules of straight Quranic performance, and it is not preferable to one dialect over another. The first position of مفاعل is the same as the first position of فاعل, itself the first position of فعل, and so is the same as the first position of فاعل. You repeat again. غشيهم مفاعل and not غشيهم مفاعل and not غشيهم مفاعل and not غشيهم مفاعل. وعدنا مفاعل and not وعدنا مفاعل and not وعدنا مفاعل and not وعدنا مفاعل. غلبهم مفاعل and not غلبهم مفاعل and not غلبهم مفاعل and not غلبهم مفاعل. نبأهم مفاعل and not نبأهم مفاعل and not نبأهم مفاعل and not نبأهم مفاعل. وجدها مفاعل and not وجدها مفاعل and not وجدها مفاعل and not وجدها مفاعل. يثيركم مفاعل and not يثيركم مفاعل and not يثيركم مفاعل and not يثيركم مفاعل. بدأكم مفاعل and not بدأكم مفاعل and not بدأكم مفاعل and not بدأكم مفاعل. رحمنا مفاعل and not رحمنا مفاعل and not رحمنا مفاعل and not رحمنا مفاعل. ذرأكم مفاعل and not ذرأكم مفاعل and not ذرأكم مفاعل and not ذرأكم مفاعل. يرثني مفاعل and not يرثني مفاعل and not يرثني مفاعل and not يرثني مفاعل. أجلها مفاعل and not أجلها مفاعل and not أجلها مفاعل and not أجلها مفاعل. أحدهم مفاعل and not أحدهم مفاعل and not أحدهم مفاعل and not أحدهم مفاعل. I would like to call Mrs. Asma to read these examples for us, please.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. Please begin.
جزاك الله خيرا. أمانة مفاعل and not أمانة مفاعل and not أمانة مفاعل and not أمانة مفاعل. معكما مفاعل and not معكما مفاعل and not معكما مفاعل and not معكما مفاعل. خرقها مفاعل and not خرقها مفاعل and not خرقها مفاعل and not خرقها مفاعل، سافرنا مفاعل، النقط سافرنا مفاعل، النقط سافرنا مفاعل، النقط سافرنا مفاعل، تفاثهم مفاعل، النقط تفاثهم مفاعل، النقط تفاثهم مفاعل، النقط تفاثهم مفاعل، قبلك مفاعل، النقط قبلك مفاعل، النقط قبلك مفاعل، النقط قبلك مفاعل، نكرهم مفاعل، النقط نكرهم مفاعل، النقط نكرهم مفاعل، النقط نكرهم مفاعل، ورقات مفاعل، النقط ورقات مفاعل، النقط ورقات مفاعل، النقط ورقات مفاعل، فعله مفاعل، النقط فعله مفاعل، النقط فعله مفاعل، النقط فعله مفاعل، عمره مفاعل، النقط عمره مفاعل، النقط عمره مفاعل، النقط عمره مفاعل، ولده مفاعل، النقط ولده مفاعل، النقط ولده مفاعل، النقط ولده مفاعل، نعمه مفاعل، النقط نعمه مفاعل، النقط نعمه مفاعل، النقط نعمه مفاعل. جزاك الله خيرا، بارك الله فيك.
وخيرا جزاكي. Well done. The second position of the formula مفاعلون. The second position of مفاعلون is the same as the second position of فاعل, فاعلون, and فاعلون, the last sequence of the word. So, there is a consistency, harmony, and logical succession of language. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala granted our Sheikh Professor Dr. Walid Muqbad al-Deeb to set up these rules and this performance. The formula mufa'ilun comes if the last sequence of the word is four harakat al-sukun or four harakat, and the word is made up of more than one sequence. For example, we have the word aydiyahuma, diyahuma. The last sequence of the word is four harakat sukun: harakat al-dal, harakat al-ya, harakat al-ha, harakat al-mim, sukun al-mad. The stress is on the first and third harakah of the last sequence. At the start of the word, it preceded by harakah sukun, a, and after the sukun, we have four harakat sukun: diyahuma. We do not concern ourselves with the sequentially before it. Whatever the precedence, the important thing is that we find four harakat or four harakat al-sukun at the end of the word. As well, this sequence must be preceded by a barrier, which is the sukun. It means that there must be a sukun separating the sequence of the word. We say diyahuma mufa'ilun and not diyahuma mufa'ilun and not diyahuma مفاعل and not ديهما مفاعل, أيديهما and not أيديهما and not أيديهما and not أيديهما. If we say أيديهما, if we stress on the second حركة of the last sequence, الدال becomes a meaningful letter. If we say أيديهما, the stress on the first and last harakah of the sequence indicates that the word has not ended yet, as if the last of it is two sukuns. If we say aydiyahuma, we stress on the second and the last harakah, and that it gives the signal that a dal is not part of the word, as if we're a meaningful letter, and the word did not end yet, as if there were 2 seconds at the end. The straight performance, أيديهما, and not أيديهما, and not أيديهما, and not أيديهما. Also, we have the word أوديتهم, ديتهم. The last sequence of the word is 4 حركات سكون. حركة الدال, حركة الياء, حركة التاء, حركة الهاء, سكون الميم. The stress is on the first and third حركة of the last sequence, حركة الدال and حركة التاء. We say ديتهم مفاعل and not ديتهم مفاعل and not ديتهم مفاعل and not ديتهم مفاعل. أوديتهم and not أوديتهم and not أوديتهم and not أوديتهم. Also we have the word اتبعك تبعك. The last sequence of the word is 4 حركات. It proceeds by حركة السكون it, and after the سكون we have 4 حركات and التاء مشددة. It consists سكون and a حركة. So the last sequence is 4 حركات. We assume the presence of the last سكون, and as we have mentioned before, the stress is on the حركة and not on the سكون. So the existence of the سكون is like its non-existence. تبعك حركة التاء, حركة الباء, حركة العين, حركة الكاف. The stress is on the first and third حركة of the last sequence, حركة التاء and حركة العين. We say تبعك مفاعل and not تبعك مفاعل and not تبعك مفاعل and not تبعك مفاعل. اتبعك and not اتبعك and not اتبعك and not اتبعك. Also we have the word حرمهما رمهما. The last sequence of the word is 4 حركات سكون. حركة الراء, حركة الميم, حركة الهاء, حركة الميم, سكون المد. As we have mentioned before, المشدد consists of 2 letters. The first is a سكون and the second is a حركة. And حركة الراء مشددة consists سكون حركة. It proceeds by حركة سكون حر. And after the سكون, we have 4 حركات سكون. حرمهما رمهما. And the سكون that precedes the last sequence is the barrier that separates the sequence of the word. We do not concern on the sequentially before. The important thing is that we find 4 حركات or 4 حركات سكون at the end of the word, whatever the precedence. We focus on the sequences at the end of the word. We say رمهما مفاعل and not رمهما مفاعل and not رمهما مفاعل and not رمهما مفاعل. حرمهما and not حرمهما and not حرمهما and not حرمهما. We repeat again. أيديهما ديهما مفاعل and not ديهما مفاعل and not ديهما مفاعل and not ديهما مفاعل. أيديهما and not أيديهما and not أيديهما and not أيديهما. أوديتهم ديتهم مفاعل and not ديتهم مفاعل and not ديتهم مفاعل and not ديتهم مفاعل. أوديتهم and not أوديتهم and not أوديتهم and not أوديتهم. اتبعك تبعك مفاعل and not تبعك مفاعل and not تبعك مفاعل and not تبعك مفاعل. اتبعك and not اتبعك and not اتبعك and not اتبعك. حرمهما رمهما مفاعل and not رمهما مفاعل and not رمهما مفاعل and not رمهما مفاعل. حرمهما and not حرمهما and not حرمهما and not حرمهما. I would like to call Mrs. Asma to read these examples for us, please.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. Please begin.
جزاك الله خيرا. شاكلته كلته مفعل and not كلته مفعل and not كلته مفعل and not كلته مفعل شاكلته and not شاكلته and not شاكلته and not شاكلته لامرأته رأته مفعل and not رأته مفعل and not رأته مفعل and not رأته مفعل لامرأته and not لامرأته and not لامرأته and not لامرأته والدتك لدتك مفعل and not لدتك مفعل and not لدتك مفعل and not لدتك مفعل والدتك and not والدتك and not والدتك and not والدتك اعتزلهم تزلهم مفعل and not تزلهم مفعل and not تزلهم مفعل and not تزلهم مفعل اعتزلهم and not اعتزلهم and not اعتزلهم and not اعتزلهم أفئدتهم إدتهم مفعل and not إدتهم مفعل and not إدتهم مفعل and not إدتهم مفعل أفئدتهم and not أفئدتهم and not أفئدتهم and not أفئدتهم تيكما مفاعل and not تيكما مفاعل and not تيكما مفاعل and not تيكما مفاعل يأتيكما and not يأتيكما and not يأتيكما and not يأتيكما أسلحتكم لحتكم مفاعل and not لحتكم مفاعل and not لحتكم مفاعل and not لحتكم مفاعل أسلحتكم and not أسلحتكم and not أسلحتكم and not أسلحتكم جزاك الله كل الخير.
خير جزاكي well done. The third position of the formula مفاعل. In the previous lecture, for the first time, we studied a position of three words participate to form the sequence of the formula فاعل from the third rule, and the stress is on the third حركة. How does the formula مفاعل stress on the first حركة? We do not forget that there is another stressed حركة that made the position of three words participate to form the sequence exist into the formula مفاعل. It means the increase in the number of حركات is what's made the presence of another stressed حركة in the word. The formula مفاعل comes if three words participate to form the sequence of four حركات السكون or four حركات, with the exception that the second word is a preposition lam, which is connected to a pronoun such as ولهم ولكم. Therefore, it is not part of this position due to the prepositions that consist of a single letter. If connected to a pronoun, it is treated as a structural letter. Note, under this position, أوار فلهما. The second letter is lam al ibtida, and this does not exist in the Holy Quran al Kareem. For example, we have the word فسيرى. Three words participate to form the sequence of four حركات السكون. الفا is a word, السين is a word, and يرى is a word. The word in the Arabic language, it is divided into a noun, a verb, and a letter. If we look closely, we will find that the third word alone is made up of two حركات سكون. A word is formed of the sequence of two حركات سكون on the formula فعيل. يرى فعيل and not يرى فعيل. The stress is on حركة الياء. Then we add a meaning for letter to it. It becomes سيرى. We say three حركات السكون. A meaning for letter shares forming the sequence of three حركات السكون on the formula فعيل. The stress is on حركة الياء. Then we add another word to it. It becomes فسيرى. The stress remains on حركة الياء. When the two words join the verb يرى, we stress on the first حركة because we cannot stress on two consecutive حركات. We stress on حركة الفاء, the first حركة. Therefore, the stress is on the first and third حركة. We say فسيرى. Three words participate to form the sequence of four حركات السكون. حركة الفاء, حركة السين, حركة الياء, حركة الراء, سكون المد. The stress is on حركتي الفاء and الياء. We say فسيرى مفاعل and not فسيرى مفاعل and not فسيرى مفاعل and not فسيرى مفاعل. With the exception of prepositions, if connected to a pronoun, are treated as a structural letter, such as ولكم ولهم, and has a meaningful letter in it. Also, we have the word ولأخي. Three words participate to form the sequence of four حركات السكون. حركة الواو, حركة اللام, حركة الهمزة, حركة الخاء, سكون الياء. The stress is on حركة الواو and حركة الهمزة. The first and third حركة. We say ولأخي مفاعل and not ولأخي مفاعل and not ولأخي مفاعل and not ولأخي مفاعل. Also we have the word ولقد. Three words participate to form the sequence of four حركات. حركة الواو, حركة اللام, حركة القاف, حركة الدال. The stress is on حركة الواو and حركة القاف. The first and third حركة. We assume the presence of the last سكون, and as we have mentioned before, the stress is on حركة and not on the سكون. So, the existence of the سكون is like its non-existence. Why is the stress on two حركات? Because the number of the حركات increased. The greater the number of the حركات, the stress حركات increase in the word. We say ولقد مفاعل and not ولقد مفاعل and not ولقد مفاعل and not ولقد مفاعل. Also we have the word ولعل. Three words participate to form the sequence of four حركات السكون. حركة الواو, حركة اللام, حركة العين, حركة السكن لام, سكون المد. The stress is on the first and the third حركة. حركة الواو and حركة العين. We say ولعل مفاعل and not ولعل مفاعل and not ولعل مفاعل and not ولعل مفاعل. We repeat again. فسيرى مفاعل and not فسيرى مفاعل and not فسيرى مفاعل and not فسيرى مفاعل. ولأخي مفاعل and not ولأخي مفاعل and not ولأخي مفاعل and not ولأخي مفاعل. ولقد مفاعل and not ولقد مفاعل and not ولقد مفاعل and not ولقد مفاعل. ولا على مفاعل النوت ولا على مفاعل النوت ولا على مفاعل النوت ولا على مفاعل أفهم مفاعل النوت أفهم مفاعل النوت أفهم مفاعل النوت أفهم مفاعل أفهمني مفاعل النوت أفهمني مفاعل النوت أفهمني مفاعل النوت أفهمني مفاعل ولمني مفاعل النوت ولمني مفاعل النوت ولمني مفاعل النوت ولمني مفاعل ولئني مفاعل النوت ولئني مفاعل النوت ولئني مفاعل النوت ولئني مفاعل.
I would like to call Mrs. Asma to read these examples for us, please.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. Please begin.
جزاك الله خيرا. فسيرى مفاعل and not. فسيرى مفاعل and not. فسيرى مفاعل and not. فسيرى مفاعل. ولأخي مفاعل and not. ولأخي مفاعل and not. ولأخي مفاعل and not. ولأخي مفاعل. ولقد مفاعل and not. ولقد مفاعل and not. ولقد مفاعل and not. ولقد مفاعل. ولعل مفاعل and not. ولعل مفاعل and not. ولعل مفاعل and not. ولا على مفاعل. أفهم مفاعل and not. أفهم مفاعل and not. أفهم مفاعل and not. أفهم مفاعل. أفهمني مفاعل and not. أفهمني مفاعل and not. أفهمني مفاعل and not. أفهمني مفاعل. ولمني مفاعل and not. ولمني مفاعل and not. ولمني مفاعل and not. ولمني مفاعل. ولئني مفاعل and not. ولئني مفاعل and not. ولئني مفاعل and not. ولئني مفاعل. جزاك الله خيرا.
بخير جزاك. Well done. The positions of the formula مفاعل. The first position. If the word is formed of the sequence of four حركات السكون or four حركات, on condition that the first letter is a structural letter. The second position. If the last sequence of the word is four حركات السكون or four حركات. The third position. If three words participate to form the sequence of four حركات السكون or four حركات, with the exception that the second word is a preposition لام, which is connected to a pronoun, such as فلهما. Therefore, it is not part of this position. The position of the second formula of the fourth rule, مفاعل. The formula مفاعل comes in one position. If a meaningful letter shares forming the sequences of four حركات السكون or four حركات, under this position, prepositions لام and باء is connected to a pronoun and preceded by a meaningful letter such as ألكم ولهم فلهما. For example, we have the word بنهر. Four حركات السكون, a meaningful letter shares forming the sequence of four حركات السكون, حركة الباء, حركة النون, حركة الهاء, حركة الراء, سكون النون التنوين. As we have mentioned before, we take on consideration that a تنوين consists of two letters. The first is a حركة and the second is سكون. It consists a حركة and سكون نون التنوين, and الراء has تنوين. It consists a حركة and سكون نون التنوين. A preposition باء is a word And nahari is a word. The stress is on harakat noon, the first haraka on the formula fa'ilun. So, when a preposition ba joined the word nahari to form a sequence of four harakat in sukun, and it becomes binahari. The stress is on the second haraka of the sequence, which means the stress remains on harakat noon. The stressed haraka has not changed, but has changed as a position and the formula. This indicates that the extent of harmony and interdependence between the rules of al-mizan and nabri, as well as the linguistic performance and the Quranic performance, because it is part of the linguistic performance. We say binaharin mufa'ilun and not binaharin mufa'ilun and not binaharin mufa'ilun and not binaharin mufa'ilun. Also, we have the word libaladin, four harakat in sukun, a meaningful letter she has forming to make a sequence of four harakat in sukun. The origin of the word is baladin, and the preposition lam joined the word to form a sequence of four harakat in sukun. Libaladin, harakat lam, harakat ba, harakat lam, harakat dal, sukunun التنوين. We say libaladin mufa'ilun and not لبلادٍ مفاعلٌ and not لبلادٍ مفاعلٌ and not لبلادٍ مفاعلٌ. If we remove the first letter, the meaning will still be correct. Also, we have the word ويهبُ, four حركات, a meaningful letter transforming the sequence. Here, in this case, we assume the presence of the last sukun, and as we have mentioned before, the stress is on a haraka, not on the sukun. So, the existence of the sukun is like its non-existence. The word's origin is yahabu, and a conjunction waw joined the word yahabu to form a sequence of four harakat on a sukun. Harakat al-waw, harakat al-ya, harakat al-ha, harakat al-ba. The stress is on harakat al-ya, the second haraka. We say wayahabu مفاعل and not ويهب مفاعل and not ويهب مفاعل and not ويهب مفاعل. Also, we have the word وشهدوا, four حركات سكون, a meaningful letter transforming the sequence of four حركات سكون. حركة الواو, حركة الشين, حركة الهاء, حركة الدال, سكون المد. The stress is on the second حركة, حركة الشين. We say وشهدوا مفاعل and not وشهدوا مفاعل and not وشهدوا مفاعل and not وشهدوا مفاعل. You repeat again. بنهر مفاعل and not بنهر مفاعل and not بنهر مفاعل and not بنهر مفاعل. لبلد مفاعل and not لبلد مفاعل and not لبلد مفاعل and not لبلد مفاعل. ويهب مفاعل and not ويهب مفاعل and not ويهب مفاعل and not ويهب مفاعل. وشهدوا مفاعل and not وشهدوا مفاعل and not وشهدوا مفاعل and not وشهدوا مفاعل. فوجد مفاعل and not فوجد مفاعل and not فوجد مفاعل and not فوجد مفاعل. وحكما مفاعل and not وحكما مفاعل and not وحكما مفاعل and not وحكما مفاعل. فنسي مفاعل and not فنسي مفاعل and not فنسي مفاعل and not فنسي مفاعل. فبهت مفاعل and not فبهت مفاعل and not فبهت مفاعل and not فبهت مفاعل. وعمل مفاعل and not وعمل مفاعل and not وعمل مفاعل and not وعمل مفاعل. كمثل مفاعل and not كمثل مفاعل and not كمثل مفاعل and not كمثل مفاعل. بيده مفاعل
النطق بيديه مفاعل، النطق بيديه مفاعل، النطق بيديه مفاعل. ولكم مفاعل، النطق ولكم مفاعل، النطق ولكم مفاعل، النطق ولكم مفاعل.
I would like to call Mrs. Asma to read these examples for us, please.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. Please begin.
جزاك الله خيرا. بنبأ مفاعل النقط بنبأ مفاعل النقط بنبأ مفاعل النقط بنبأ مفاعل. ونزع مفاعل النقط ونزع مفاعل النقط ونزع مفاعل النقط ونزع مفاعل. فنبذ مفاعل النقط فنبذ مفاعل النقط فنبذ مفاعل النقط فنبذ مفاعل. وسلك مفاعل النقط وسلك مفاعل النقط وسلك مفاعل النقط وسلك مفاعل. أحسب مفاعل النقط أحسب مفاعل النقط أحسب مفاعل النقط أحسب مفاعل. فشرب مفاعل النقط فشرب مفاعل النقط فشرب مفاعل النقط فشرب مفاعل. فدية مفاعل النقط فدية مفاعل النقط فدية مفاعل النقط فدية مفاعل. وأجل مفاعل النقط وأجل مفاعل النقط وأجل مفاعل النقط وأجل مفاعل. وعنت مفاعل النقط وعنت مفاعل النقط وعنتي مفاعل النقط وعنتي مفاعل. فلبث مفاعل النقط فلبث مفاعل النقط فلبث مفاعل النقط فلبث مفاعل. وأرنا مفاعل النقط وأرنا مفاعل النقط وأرنا مفاعل النقط وأرنا مفاعل. وطمعا مفاعل النقط وطمعا مفاعل النقط وطمعا مفاعل النقط وطمعا مفاعل. جزاك الله كل الخير.
بخير جزاك. Well done. The positions of the formula مفاعل. The formula مفاعل has three positions. The first position. If the word is formed of the sequence of four حركات وسكون or four حركات on condition that the first letter is a structural letter. The second position. If the last sequence of the word is four حركات وسكون or four حركات. The third position. If three words participate to form the sequence of four حركات وسكون or four حركات, with the exception that the second word is a preposition لام, which is connected to a pronoun, such as فلهما. Therefore, it is not part of this position. The position of the formula مفاعل has one position. If a meaningful letter shares forming the sequence of four حركات وسكون or four حركات, under this position, prepositions لام and باء is connected to a pronoun and preceded by a meaningful letter. Determine the positions of the formulas مفاعل and مفاعل from سورة البقرة, verse 265. These verses have positions of the formulas مفاعل and مفاعل for those who wanted to extract the position. Determine the positions of النبر from Surah Al-Baqarah, verse 265. These verses have positions of النبر for those who wanted to extract the position. Today, we have completed the first and the second formulas of the fourth rule, مفاعل, the first half. And inshallah, Next week, we will continue the second half of the fourth rule, which the third and the fourth formulas. And with that, we have finished the rules. This is the end of today's lecture. I hope you have enjoyed and benefited from this lecture. Thank you for your kind attendance and participation. See you in the next lecture, inshallah. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته